Following developing news from Suffolk, police are investigating a shooting that left a man dead. Now, this happened just after 9:30 Saturday night on Old Dill Road. Investigators say 62-year-old Gary Boykins was found at Suffolk Fire Station 3. That's about 2 miles away from where the shooting took place. They believe Boykins was taken there by another person. He later died at the scene. Police haven't released any suspect information.